It's Saturday at Nega Nega School. The children's classes are over for the day, but the adults are still at their desks. In rural Zambia, teaching adults to read is as important as teaching their children, and organizations like the People's Action Forum make that possible. They work with local communities, all levels of government in Zambia, and partners like the United Church of Canada to build schools, drill wells, and empower communities, particularly women, to make changes that will benefit everyone.
I'm doing fine on my own. Even these four children I've got, I just brought them upon myself because of PAF. It has empowered me very much. I didn't know how to print on a computer. Now at least I'm computer literate. I can do everything on the computer now. I can even do much on Excel. I'm very good in Excel, yes. My husband passed away in 99. That's when he passed away. So I've been on my own, and because of PAF, at least I've managed to educate my children. Yes, at least I have tried through PAF and the empowerment which they gave me.
Development is a challenge, but the People's Action Forum projects are always a success. And they are sustainable because the community takes over and continues to run them.
The partnership with United Church of Canada as an organization, it has come from a long way. And right now, the United Church of Canada are providing funds to construct this school. And we are facilitating the process with the community. So as the partnership is there, we get the funds, and us ourselves here, we get the work done.
Your gifts to the mission and service of the United Church of Canada make this work truly a bridge to hope. Thank you, and please continue to give.